Well, I've got with me today Suzana Moreira, who is the founder of Mowoza, I think I pronounced that right, which is a social enterprise working in Southern Africa. Suzana, perhaps you could first of all explain a little bit about what the organization is and how it started.
Yes, Mowoza is a social enterprise, and what we are doing is we're working with low-income community migrant workers that come from Mozambique to South Africa and they need to send products back home. We've devised a mobile phone application that allows these low-income workers to download onto their phone, and then through this mobile phone application they can send text messages to our business, to our service, and then we get agents on the ground to go out to them and to take the orders. Then the system has been designed so that we get a prompt in Mozambique to let the family member know that they've got an order that they can come and pick up. Yeah. So we cross border, we're working between South Africa and Mozambique. We've got several distribution centers in Maputo, which is the capital of Mozambique. And then in South Africa, we have a group of agents that are running around in these communities trying to get sales really for us.
And what gave you the idea to set this up?
Well, this is the interesting bit. When I was doing my MBA, we studied social entrepreneurship. That was the first, I guess you could say, lead towards the business. And a very interesting case, and that is Construmex, which is a Latin American social, or I don't know if I would call it social venture, that was formed by Cemex.
Oh, the Mexican company.
Exactly. Yeah. Where they allow their workers to remit cement back to Mexico. So instead of sending funds, savings across the border to Mexico, they exchanging money for cement.
Which can then be used for construction projects.
Construction, exactly. Yes. Because most migrant Mexicans in America want to build homes in Mexico for when they return back home. And it just made sense to me reading this. Thought a lot of migrant Mozambicans, when they come across to South Africa,